died to sin once and for all. And because of his sacrifice, we are no longer held bondage to our past. God did not send his Son into the world to condemn us, but that through him we might be saved. Through the cross, God and man have been reconciled once and for all.